Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to my channel, My Awesome Way of Life. This episode, we'll travel from Melbourne CBD to Melbourne West Suburb, Point Cole. Wow, it's around 33 km one way, start from Dockland towards Science Work beneath the Westgate Bridge and work our way towards Williamtown through Altona and on the Skeleton Creek, Point Cole.
Oh good, go!
Turn the other way. Oh good, mate. Very good. Oh good, right. Otherwise, we need to go all around the Williamtown. No, it's very good. Take your time, nice and safe, man. Don't go too fast, Raymond.
No, my helmet's like light now. Is it?
Yeah.
You need to go back. It's okay. <laughs>
Yeah.
Take your time.
The subway.
Yeah, just where we went past before. I don't know where we're going, I just know how to get across it, yeah?
Yeah, we did struggle a bit to find our way to Williamstown to Altona Reserve, but finding the way is part of the fun, right? Williamstown is a welcoming entry point into the ever-changing region of Melbourne's West. If you never visit Williamstown, you can start the Bay Trail west from Williamstown Cricket Ground. But since I already covered this part in my previous video, so we decided to take a shortcut to Altona Coastal Park directly.
Where are you guys going?
Point Cook.
Point Cook.
We're following the like the Bay Trail sort of thing.
Oh, the Bay Trail, are you?
How do we get back on that?
Just go, what's the best way to go? Just go up, hang on, are you going to map it, a map?
Yeah. He's got it on his phone, yeah?
Yeah.
I reckon we go that way, it'd be easier, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Unless you know where you're going. Yeah.
We're at Altona already.
It is a good spot to take a photo, but
we
can see your building. What a beautiful, where did you take us, man?
Yeah.
This is paradise, man. Paradise.
This is her house too,
yeah. Be crazy.
Paradise. I don't want our baby.
Where did you take me? Paradise here, man.
It's not paradise.
Up on my shoulder here, right? Very,
very yeah, cool. The chair is waiting for you.
Beautiful.
You have $1 coin?
I'll stop in the bank.
This Bay Trail West not only passed through the Altona Beach, but several wetlands include Altona Coastal Park, Truganina Park, Cheetham Wetlands, and there are always birds in the wetlands, and the kids love them. They are swans, ducks, and pelicans.
Do that every time I see a person looking at me. Rock and roll, ready to go. Again.
The best thing is this trail is well maintained and mostly we can stay on the bike trail most of the time.
Daddy,
I got my helmet closed.
Hey.
I got my helmet closed.
All right, cool.
Not from home.
Oh, wow.
Then how is this scooter going so far?
Yeah.
There's a very interesting place at the 100 step of federation at Truganina Park. There's a small hill that provides a spectacular 360 view of Melbourne. It's mountain and the bay. The downside is it's very windy here in the west side and I have problem to taking the drone up to take a better view. After we depart the Truganina Park, we work our way to the Skeleton Creek towards Point Cook. It took us almost 30 minutes. The land on the west side is mostly flat, so if you're riding a bike, I'm sure you'll love it here.
It's good, huh?
Have you ever been this far before?
Nah, this is my furthest ride, yeah.
Finally, we have made our way to the Point Cook. It took us almost 1.5 hours to get here. Well, if you know how bad was the traffic during the peak hour from Point Cook to CBD, then I must say this is not a bad option for you to travel from Point Cook to CBD for work.
I'm almost out.
To get back to CBD, we could take the same route as we came. I'm sure we'll enjoy it, but I don't think my battery will last. Damn, here is SE. So we decided to take the train from Williams Landing to Flinders Street, and we get back to CBD within 30 minutes.
Now you can take your helmet off, darling.
So this is the end of my video. I hope you enjoy it as I do. If you like it, please help me to subscribe my channel, give a like and comments. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.
Thing wide.
Two hundred kilometers on a train.
On a train, huh? Yeah. How many kilometers you traveled today?
Did you know that Alex just? What's the bag?
Must be a real small hole because it's holding air.
Where's the bag?
Look at this. Look at my sucky.